Well, happening tonight, a small New Mexico town will be featured in an episode of American Pickers. Pickers Mike Wolf and Daniel Colby Cushman filmed at the livery stable in Springer back in February. The historic building owned by Carrie and Mike Hobbs is filled with antiques. The episode called The Ghost of the West is set to air tonight at 7 on the History Channel.